Hi, I'm Betsy Bondurant. I'm president of Bondurant Consulting, and I focus in the area of strategic meetings management. And today I have some tips for all of us in the meetings industry. We get tons and tons of emails, and I wanted to talk about providing quality responses for those emails. So the first thing to do is to really mirror the response to the email that you got. So if you got a lot of bullet points, respond in bullet points. If you did get a few paragraphs, respond in paragraphs. Don't respond to bullet points with lots of paragraphs. And then also be honest about your response. If you're being requested to do something that really isn't in your wheelhouse, be honest about that, but offer an alternative, because it may be something the person hasn't considered and it may not eliminate you from getting the business. Also, something we do quite frequently is talk about jargon in the meetings industry. We have all kinds of terminology that nobody outside our little special world knows. So if you have to use a little bit of jargon, make sure that you're actually explaining what that is, because sometimes those emails will go on to other people that really are outside of our scope. And then do the math. If you're talking about some numbers, let's be sure that you're doing the addition, the mathematics for it, if you're doing percentages, just so everybody knows how you got to those numbers and it really makes sense. It also makes you double check the work that you're doing. And also, when you're proofreading, proofread out loud. This way you might find a word or two that you've missed, or you might find some grammar that you want to correct. And finally, let's be really succinct in what we're doing. When you're sending out an email, I talked about bullet points previously, answer the questions that you're being asked of. You might give another piece of advice or so, but keep it very focused. So that's all I have for you today. I hope you have a great meetings day, and until next time, have a great one.